suddenly I thought, well, we've got horses and carriages and rooms. I said, well, why don't I have a go? So I borrowed 4 horses from stables in London, took them to Norfolk and practiced. And I thought, well, why not? And the second competition I ever took part in was the European Championships here. Twice. I came into Poland, into the Netherlands. It was very entertaining.